Lowndes County deputies are searching for the suspect or suspects who shot and killed a dog during a burglary. Deputies were called to a home on Aldridge Road Thursday for that burglary. The homeowner's dog was shot and killed. Anyone with information on the possible culprits is asked to call the Lowndes County Sheriff's Department or the Golden Triangle Crime Stoppers.